Hello, welcome to Dapper Man Dan Gaming. Today, what we're going to do is a Skip Barber race on Bathurst on car number 5. Unfortunately, I couldn't get a lap in qualifying. I got a 1x, so I'm starting 13th out of 14. Let's see how it goes.
Good luck, everybody.
Not done a Skip Barber race in a while. I thought I'm going to mix things up on the channel, put a few different things on. Week 12. So, week 13 will come. Then we get the Formula Renault 2.0, which I'm really looking forward to. I think I'm going to try and do the whole series of that when it comes to Season 2, the Formula Renault 2.0 series. Really looking forward to doing that one. But for now, it's a Skip Barber's for our open wheel fix as such. Just waiting for the 10th place car to grid up. Currently not on the grid spot at the moment. There's only one car behind, and he's actually got the... Here we go then. Time for the lights.
Green, green, green! You've got 10 laps to go.
Looks like there's some moving and shaking going on ahead. Oh, very loose white car there, but everyone seems to have survived. Which is good. So far, anyway. Oh, it's a collision
go
here.
Right, go left.
Oh, that was unlucky to get caught in that. It's really going to put us back as well. Yep, lost about 10 seconds there.
Still having the brakes and the sliding out, sorry, mate. Sorry for the scare, Marcus.
Ooh-hoo-hoo!
Right movement.
Car stop on the left.
Oh, more trouble here at the Forest Elbow.
Car stop on the left. Go right.
Ooh. No, no, no! Oh, you absolute... Oh!
Your car is too much damage. We've got to
fix it. I can't believe that. You have got to be joking me. Will it turn into the corner? Just about. Got some serious damage though. Yeah. Can't believe that. Not the way we wanted to start the first lap, I'm afraid.
Car
Don't know why that guy pulled out on me at the Forest Sailboat. Maybe he didn't know I was coming, but if he had his F3 box on, should have seen there was another car coming. Unfortunately, but there we go. It's the hand we've been dealt. Got about 9 seconds to catch up on the car in front, which funnily enough is the one that pulled out on us. Looks like we've caught up a little bit so far on this first half of the lap to him. Oh, that's good. Another one in the pits. John Sully, that's a name I recognise from the Jetters. Upper position, that's good. Up into the top 10. Thank you. Seems to be pretty close to me and Greg towards the end of the race. And a pit visitor. So up to ninth now.
That was freaking lame, dude.
Looks like something else happened in front. A slow car somewhere? Yes, there is. On the right hand side.
You got a slow car on the left.
Race of attrition, definitely in a moment.
That sucks, Glenn. I saw that whole thing go down.
How am I up into sixth place? Makes you wonder what could have happened if I'd not been involved in those first lap incidents. Top five could definitely be possible. Wasn't expecting that at the end of the first lap. Don't want to be doing that too many times, though. It's going to be an interesting last few laps, I think. Really don't want to be doing that again. I feel like he escapes that grass. Considering I qualified down 13th, it's not been a bad race. Still think there's some more positions in the offing though. Got down to Greg, he's now under 5 seconds. Come on, let's do this. Start reeling him in slowly. Looks like Suzman and John Sully are fighting hard behind as well. At 234.3. Fighting really to be the first of the affected cars. But the pits, other guys in front of them have pitted. Getting closer.
You've got 2 laps to go.
Leaders just crossed the line now. Two more laps, gonna be tight. Might just get there, I'm not sure. It's going to be tight. John's caught about a second, but it's not going to be... We're going to have to make a big error for John to challenge us. It's all about what we can do for 5th. You must know I'm coming. Probably remembers I'm not going to be too happy for him putting out on me earlier as well.
White flag, one more left to go.
So leaders crossing line, start the last lap. Close. Don't think we're quite going to get him, you know? I think he's just going to run out of laps. Don't think we're quite gonna make it, it's gonna be close though. Just gonna get it.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Well then, Marcus.
From 14th to 4th place without making a single pass on a non-crash car.
Not quite gonna make it. Need a couple more laps, I think. Sixth and 13th isn't a bad result, though. Yeah. 33.5.
There's the flag. It's over. Great job. You did really well.
Last lap, I really gave it some, but wasn't quite enough, unfortunately. That was probably my fastest lap of the race, the last one, 2:33.5. Tried to catch Greg, but couldn't quite get there. Very close one thing, though. That first lap was really did me in. Have a look at the first lap again. Here we go. So I get an average start, it's okay. Don't lose anything, don't gain much really. I knew the first lap there might have been a bit of aggro, so trying to keep it pretty safe. First corner was okay. It's when we go a bit further along down the straight where the trouble happens. You see there, there's the incident. Did very well not to hit the 13 there. He got out of my way luckily. I think that's a 4 as well. Yeah, the 4 and the 13 were the two involved. Puts me right down to the back of the field. At the car still running, so I carry on going. All fine. Until we reach Devil's Elbow. Notorious crash place at Bathurst. I come around the corner and there's the yellow flag. And the driver pulls out. No thing I can do about that, unfortunately. And that gives me a wheel damage, you see there. Suspension damage. Have to take a quick repair. But from 13th to 6th, not too bad in the circumstances. Not too bad at all. Thank you for watching Dapper Man Dan, back with more iRacing videos in the future.